Hello, my fellow peers, and welcome back into the fold. As we enter Minecraft 1.13. Now today we start Survivalcraft, a survival slash build series that I have been wanting to create for a little while now. And we are going to be heading on our way. So enjoy. Let's explore a little and see what we can find around here, and if we can find either a town or a nice place to start ourselves off. The forest that way. Let's head towards that savannah. Ooh! I see a house. Looks like a house. A town. We found a village! Everything is going our way. Look, guys, we found ourselves a village. We found a town. Now we can abuse this town for early resources, building materials, and trading. Yay. Alright, I've taken a look around the village, and there are some serious structural issues that I'm going to have to take care of. There are some houses that are only half there, some are above ground, some are underground. So we're going to have to fix this place up quite a bit and make a few adjustments here and there. From the last scene that you saw, there has been quite a bit of time that has passed. I have gone through gathering materials, and as you can see, I've gotten myself a full set of iron armor. Good amount of supplies, some basic equipment and food, and plenty of wood for us to make a nice little fence around this village so that we can stop the villagers from getting eaten alive. So that is what we're going to do now. Okay, it looks like we are going to need some more wood, but we got good half of the fencing done, which means mobs aren't just going to run in here. And got some lighting, so they don't spawn inside the town, and we should be good for now. Thank you. reason that you guys aren't going in? Aren't turning to stone? Super smelter of our own set up and smelting all our ores. Do it.
We have completed our wall, and our village is safe for now. This is the end of the first Survival Craft video. Thank you for watching, and if you liked it, subscribe.